Hi there. In this video, we will set up a REST API connector using XPlenty. Before you begin this task, make sure you have access to the XPlenty platform. We'll start by selecting New Package on the top right corner of the Packages page. Give your package an appropriate name. Under Type, select Data Flow, and the Template section can be left as blank. Click Create Package. After creating the package, we will be presented with a blank canvas. Select Add Component. Under Sources, select REST API. Click on the component to give it a name and configure the rest of the settings. Enter the URL for the API endpoint in the URL field and click Add to create any headers necessary for your API. This requires an API key to be passed. Set the pagination scheme to automatic. You can also specify the rate limit and the sleep interval for the paginated request to the API so that the test server is not overwhelmed. Next, add the JSON path to the base record where the fields that you want the component to parse. For example, this API returns the data inside an array called fuel stations. After clicking Next, the component connects to the API, parses the schema at the base record level, and loads a preview of the data. You can click Select All Fields to the right of the Available Fields section, or pick and choose only the fields you need. You can also change the names of the columns by entering a different name in the Alias field. Click Save. Next, click the plus sign below the REST API component. Under Destinations, select Database. Click the Database component to open it and edit its properties. Select the connection to the database you would like to use. We will use a MySQL database for this example. Under Target Table, set the value to specify where the data should load. For operation type, select Merge with existing data using Update and Insert, since we may want to load data incrementally in the future, using the Since parameter of the API. Select Next. In the Map Input to Target Table columns, click Autofill and specify the ID column as the primary merge key. Click Save. Back in the Dataflow UI, click Save and Validate. If there are no errors, that means your configuration is ready to go. Now we can select Run Job in the upper right corner. Select a cluster to add to the package. Click Run Job. We'll then be able to track the progress of the job in the Jobs dashboard. When the job completes, click on View Details to verify that the expected number of records were processed. You can also view other information about the job. Congratulations! You have now set up a REST API connector in your XPlenty account. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.